as a Russian representative of the Soviet intelligentsia and working, as I do, in the sphere of Russian cinematography and Russian art, the very principle of racial hatred is foreign and loathsome to me. Basing itself on the principles of equal fraternal rights, on spiritual and material values for each nation, for each people, our country regards with indistinguished indignation any case of national oppression. But the time for calls to indignation and condemnation has passed. The time has come to fight. In this sacred struggle, the Soviet Union is uniting all people who, with sword in hand, are ready to rise for the right to call themselves Czechs, Poles, Dutchmen, Belgians, Russians, or Jews. Because it is not only a matter of saving a nation that has given humanity great poets, thinkers, and artists. Because it is not only a matter of saving a people numbering many millions of human lives, but because it is a matter of triumph of humanism over brutality, barbarism, infamy, and violence. Because it is a matter of bright future for all humanity, irrespective of nationality.